Hello guys, hello, now good afternoon, now good evening, now good morning, according to the time you come across my video. I greet all of you now. So what make me to do this video this afternoon is about our Nigeria people, especially our Benin people, is what make me to do this video. So I know you guys, I always talk about love, I always preach about love, let's show each other love. So now what I stand for, if you go feel a lot love meet, so I will be the happier person to see love they meet. And if love meet, everybody will be okay, believe me, everybody will be okay if we allow love meet for our life. Bible say, God say, love your neighbor as you love yourself. Because you love yourself, you know, if you do bad to yourself. So that is why Bible say, you love your neighbor as yourself. So when you love yourself, you know, if you do anything bad to yourself, that means you know if you do bad to your neighbor. You understand? So when you know if you do bad to your neighbor, you see everything you don't settle for this yaga word when they say today. Because you love yourself, automatically you love your neighbor, as Bible talk. So if we apply that one, you go to this sweet. But now when we not apply that one, I will come to see all this yamanyama, all those different wahala, different problem, different, no. Different wahala, setback, you understand? So now you person call this course, what the Bible talk, you know, keep to it. So may I just go straight to my point, what you make me do this video this afternoon. Now they see this shop when I be showing us. See ya. But don't look on that place, leave this place when I be showing you. You see, I want to enter inside the shop. Now enter. You see, very easy to come to this shop. See ya. That place so now transtop, this transtop. From our Banu, Vuzedorf or Banu to this transtop. Now just two stop about no up to 3 minutes. You will do this our sister shop. So make a show on the shop. Now keep pushing. No? See the shop. See? And the shop with this one is an Africa shop. Africa shop. See and our lovely sister get her. Africa shop with this one. Very big shop. See, Relaxa, Shoes, things. You see, just name what you want buy. Just name what you want buy. You will see all of them here. You see, give bitter leaf, different things here. What do they call them? Banga, then bees. See, different things. What is that? Pepe, different things. You see, it's a pepe, melo. You see it. You see yam. You see oh yeah. I forget to show now. Just now, this is carton of yam. So carton of yam, and the attachments. Yeah, see all things. Just name it. You want go party? See jewelries. You understand? See jewelries. You see, you want go party? So na Hollandis. Mister, just name what you want by name man. Name what you define the go Africa shop. Just name man. See yam. You see, mangi. You see, rice. You see, melo. See yam. What is on yam? See the rice. After the 10 years now. Name what you want by. So now what you do fridge? Better in the fridge. Ah yeah, they do my shopping on yeah, and they do my shopping. Not get that to be the past, a woman when I'm a Roji, understand? So, maybe this one. Woman when I'm a Roji, see Pepe. Yeah. So, see the shop, very big. Yeah, from that side, show now. See, you see, shop, very big. I see they go back. May I go back. Okay, you see, very big shop. See big pots to cook in case of you want to party. See, in case of you want to party, be you want to buy clothes for your children, she still get her here. Now, no way they make me they do this video about love. That word is a very big word, it's a very powerful word. You see, the shop, so at this shop, foolish. This sitting when I did so. Very big city, and this city, a population of black when you did this city, now countable. But for this our city, I believe say now this our sister shop. Now I believe for me, oh, the only Benin Percy shop where we say I see for this our city. Because for this place when I have always they come. But I did surprise say I go see people for us, our Benin people. I go see Sister Bowie, Sister Baba, Sister Bota. All of them they eat. They eat. Everybody they eat. Now so place them for they buy something. I never seen them one day. Say maybe say make I even jump them. Say ah, my sister, I hear you for they buy something. Go say I'm here for they do my shopping on in all day. Because of say love, no day there. If the love day there, everyone my own rush. Any of your the your I forget about tribalism. Me, I'm not there for tribalism, but if be say they say something they happen, who you fair help. Or maybe say who you fair help, make I just use that one to make example. Or maybe say country a country they fight. Which country you go join? I go join Nigeria. No, sorry, just Dutchland. I know say now Dutchland I didn't know help me. No, sorry. There's nothing like home. I beg you now. I'm not verse. I'm not use that one thing. I'm not take out some offense. So I go join Nigeria. Hey, say something called the apple for inside Nigeria there. Which country, which state you want to join? I go join my Benin people. Okay. Something called the apple for inside Benin there. Say, okay, everybody. Say, hey, which place you want to say you stand put, I go join my village. You understand? I go park, I go enter my village site. You understand? If something comes to the same, maybe say, ah, na village wahala, God forbid, forbid wahala. I go join my family. You understand? That's how the thing they go. So as you come be say, okay, now we come to another mass land now. Say, okay, everybody go eat. You want eat food. You want to do shopping. At least you go enter your person shop, do shopping, enter house. You understand? But for this our city, where we say we did so, man, I'm sorry. I can say and say we not really get love for each other. If we really get love, we go show love. We will really prove the love out to each other. So just see as this our sister shop just reach so as a big reach so. Before you go see our Bini Percy for inside the shop. And they come and they see Ghana, and they see Yoruba, and they see Hausa, and they see different tribe. I never see Bini Percy. I beg, if now no son, I don't call this shop. Now they call this shop, can they do shopping? I beg, man, I still drop the comment below the mess this video when I did do so. Man, I drop on a comment there. It's very bad when you see, say, your neighbor. You this thing when you want to do so, you see say your neighbor they see they do that thing and your neighbor need that thing and that thing you get them, you no want to give them, you go come out, you go go that place, you go give for another place. Now very bad something. It's very very bad. You understand? This love when we talk about so. Now person hand, now person say they cause waiting they worry. Now person hand say they cause waiting go see bless her. I don't even make this video several times without no number. Several times. Your mindset, now you will change. If you don't change your mindset, forget, this not going to work for you. If you believe, say, you don't change your mindset, say, every time you already want, you really use your mind, you wish your neighbor down for my sister, my brother, forget to change them off. You don't change that. That's down for when you wish your person. So when you wish person, maybe say, no, no, whether you wish her. You're surprised, say, as they with the person, you say, go they see the down for such a way they put your hand, no one go they work for you because God say, love your neighbor as yourself. Then, nah, you can't go they hate your neighbor, you can't they love yourself. That is automatic, you don't hate yourself with that one. You don't hate yourself because you hate your neighbor. Automatic, you hate yourself. So show your neighbor love so that may God show you love. Come to this our sister shop, come make shopping. Make shopping. Some people will talk, say, maybe at Nafito, say, maybe at things cost, maybe now make them not they come here. If when I look the price, when I tell they buy for another place, when I call you, and I don't see that price before I go talk, because me, I know, say, at things stay okay, they are affordable. You understand? Before when I go, yes, that 3 days ago, now, when we say, I call this our sister, if she gets yam. So she calls, say, she not get. So I got to drive, go on that state to go buy yam. So as I reach that state, buy yam now. So I got me a buy pepper because I forget to buy pepper for hand. Pepper, when I see 3 euro, very small pepper. Or fish are pepper for year, 1 euro. See, very plenty. You see, see a pepper. Very plenty. 3 euro when I buy for that place, very small pepper. But I reach there, I see a lot of our Benin people. They even they speak Benin. They don't even know say I be Benin self. Then they speak Benin, they shout, they talk for there. You understand? Even the man, they come, they gossip the man for there, saying the man, no, they laugh with person, this and that, you understand? So with Benin, I they hear everything when they talk. Whenever say you carry that money, come your sister shop, come buy something. What about that one? But you decide to say, no, I don't want to go there. If I go there, I go buy a shop, go continue. Move. My sister, as you make that, as you get that thought for your mind, my brother, as you get that thought for your mind, that's how God will still get the thought for you, you know? That's how they be. You understand? That's how they be. People food there, they buy something for the Ghana house. You don't know what it surprised me fast. I make them laugh. After I buy my shopping finish, I go reach house. I come buy yam. So the yam, when I buy now, I come buy at 20, something euro. So as I reach house, so I can't call somebody, say, ah, you buy yam, how much you take buy yam? So the person can tell me, say, ah, the yam when he buy now 25 euro, into buy. He can't tell me, say, that yam, they very sweet, say, hey, go, they okay, well, for that 25 euro. So as me, I reach house, I cook my own self, sweet, they very tasty. So I can't call and say,
so as I was saying, now, so, so when we reach, when I call, I can't call her now. She can't tell me, say, the yam when she buy, say, it is sweet. So now, 25 euro she take buy. Because I say, I'm out too. It is sweet. Now, 22 euro I take buy. I say, why your call be 25 euro? Now, know what happened for there. The person when me I follow by, now Ghana woman. The person when he go buy from another place, now Ghana person. When I see the love when I preach a battle, now Ghana person. So the person when that one go follow by now Benin person, you understand? So that Benin person can't follow this Ghana person can't buy 22 euro, you understand? He can't carry go a shop. This is another city about 40 minutes and I drive go the place. He can't carry go a shop for that Ghana person now to come this our Ghana person shop can't buy the yam. He said no if he give her the money. I know that there. Let me hear the talk my also. He said no if he give her the money, the money go into his pocket. He got to carry the money, go another Benin person shop, go make the shop, go buy the yam 25 euro. When our sister they say 22 euro, our Ghana person they say 22 euro. He can't carry and go give another person 25 euro, come buy 25 euro there. You understand? Meanwhile, that person when he buy 25 euro from now, this 22 euro hand, then if she for buy, he can go sell at 25 euro. You know what make me they make this this also? Now the same thing, now still they worry us. We Nigeria, we Benin people. You understand? You see that Ghana person now for her to go buy that something for our Ghana person hand, you go buy her from another person hand, Benin person hand. For we Nigeria, for we Benin people to come follow our Benin people buy something, we go come out to go buy for Ghana. We go come out, we go buy for Sierra Leone. We go come out, we go buy for Bragadis. We go come out, we go buy for Igbo. No be saying no they good. E they good. But at least may we show the right love. The way God say may we do one, may we do one right, you understand? May we no not do one out of say if I do this thing now, this person shop go count full. This person go count the go. Person when God already bless, it all bless her. Even though na water I see. He touched that water, is blessed. Anything when he touch, is blessed. You understand? So not just disturb yourself or where disturb no day. So if you want, may your blessing they flow. May your blessing they flow. Do one right. Do your own thing right. You know, say yes. This person are from your own place. Ah, I don't want to make this money go another place. I want to go follow my Nigeria person by. I want to go follow my Benin person by. I want to go follow this person where we say we speak one language by. You enter there, you buy. Go slowly see your heart. Say, ah, this person is really doing one way. If it be say okay, the Ghana person waiting for the buy, as you come out for your room, the door they near your house, you can't buy for that place. You go sit and go sit and say, ah, you don't want to stress yourself too much. Talk like say maybe say the Ghana person shop, you know they here. Where he there, you go even pass your Benin sister shop. You go even pass front of your Benin sister shop. Go even pay extra money to go before you go buy. You prefer that one pass and you expect God to bless you. you expect God to bless you, but we change our mindset. It's very important. If they pay me, say, if Azumi say, the way God they design everything, say, we human, we really follow the way God they design everything, we not go to suffer. And the real truth with that one, we not go to suffer. So we beg, may we change our mindset. May we let love lead. If you let love lead, just listen to my preaching. Let love, now love, now be the oga kwata kwata of them all. No any oga again. If you just let love lead, everything, your life will just be sweet till they go. Your life, your body, you go just free. Your brain go free. Everything about you go free. Some people, they go type person, put for mind. Hey, this person, you understand? Who you they disturb? You they disturb yourself. You they disturb yourself, you understand? You they disturb yourself. See our brother that day, where we say, die for Italy, where they talk, say, I will kill your papa, I will kill your mama, I go do this one, I go do this one. You see, and before the next day, they show her in your this thing. I did, now yesterday, I can't know, say, this person, where we say, that our brother, so Jimmy, I really know her. I know her, Richie. Ah, as I come, know, say, now that man, I died. The man, a very gentleman. But you see, I'm saying, no, let love lead. If you let love lead, he no go start saying go, he go kill another person go. But we no say yes, he just want use a take rake. But you see now, so the thing now, it can't be say now the thing can't happen to. I beg, what do you know say you no go feel do to yourself? No do unto another person. Talk when say you know say you know. They say word no come out for mouth, they don't know who get them. Carry better word come out for your mouth. It's very important. Let better word they come out for your mouth. Because this mouth, God already bless with it they come out. Anything when you come, when you talk, come out. They get people be say, get, when you talk, it come to pass. But you don't know. The day when people say you go talk, when they talk, when you go talk, it go come to pass. Say, God say, when people say, Egypt, when they say, every first child of Israelite go die. God say, anything when people say you wish your neighbor, where they wish you now, now you go up to them. And then Egyptian was wishing Israelite bad thing. So anytime when they vomit the word come out, it come to them. So when we use all those things, take essence. It's very important. It's very important. I beg my sisters and my brother, I'm going to show each other love so that make our children generation for day okay. Make their future for day okay. Because all these things, when they happen, so see the way that policeman carry leg on top of black, he depressed. If he apply love, say, ah, this person, when I depress, so now myself I depress, so body they pay me, my neck they pay me, he go come out his leg because he apply love. Because he no apply love, he apply hatred, he press on till the guy die. Even when the guy die, he no live on because the hatred was too much. Guys, if I did think of the thing they pay me, if I wish I would often change the world automatic, I for do one. But I pray may God give you now the spirit, the thought to do things right in Jesus' name. Amen. So guys, I will still do another video. I beg, when I can't do shopping for our sister's shop, see the shop, anything where you just need, it day here. So I will still drop the address for my YouTube. So you understand. So anyway, every single one, the number, my caller, not tell her what you need. So you go make her available with you. She's very nice and very kind. You understand? They're a very God-fearing person. So as you do, God bless you. Guys, bye. Love you guys. So go and subscribe to my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is a Real Favor channel. As you do so, God bless you. Also share my video. Like, you understand? As we do, Anna, God bless you as you do so in Jesus' name. Amen. Okay, guys, I forgot. So, the Afro Shop have a YouTube channel, MVN Afro Shop. So, you can also subscribe to her. So, you'll be seeing a new update there, MVN Afro Shop. Okay, you'll be seeing a new update. So, when you subscribe to her, you'll be seeing her own notification. So that if you want anything, just look to the video that she posts new and you see what you really want for there. Then call her, place your order, everything will be okay. We supply also. If you buy off to 100 cards, they will supply. Okay, so guys, love you guys. Bye.